Namaskar and a very warm welcome to yet another Sounds of the Soul series by Samanvay. In this program, we are going to have tabla solo recital. Last week we had a wonderful Dhrupad recital by two very talented vocalists from Hyderabad, young vocalists I must say. And today we are going to have tabla solo. In this program I am going to present tabla solo in the style of Banaras Gharana, Banaras Baj or Banaras School of Music, whatever you call it. Basically in a Banarasi style. And just to put things in perspective, unlike other gharanas, when we commence tabla recital, we actually play something called uthan and auchar, and they are not fixed compositions. They are by and large improvised, and is left up to the imagination of tabla player to improvise and elaborate, beautify, whatever you call it. In other gharanas, of course, we play peshkar and followed by kaida and many other compositions. Here I'm going to play uthan or char, some bol baat, followed by tukda parantihai, etc. My tabla recital today is going to be in a very popular taal called Tin Taal. It is consisting of 16 beats and it is divided into four parts of four beats each. So it's a 16 beat rhythmic cycle. However, for simplicity, it has been theoretically divided into four parts and every part is equal. It is also called Sampoorn Taal by many great maestros, perhaps because it is long enough for a musician to appreciate the rhythmic pattern. It is not very long that becomes complicated, and at the same time it is not too short to finish one rhythmic cycle very, very quickly. So it is very well balanced in terms of number of beats, the division, and the phrases which is used within Teen Taal. Usually the theka of Teen Taal is dha dhin dhin dha, dha dhin dhin dha, dha tin tin ta, tete dhin dhin dha. So as you can see, it is a combination of four beats phrase, whereas in Banaras it is also pronounced as nadhin dhindha. So instead of saying dhadhin dhindha, we say nadhin dhindha, nadhin dhindha, natin tinta, titadhin dhindha. Both are correct, to be honest, and it's up to our imagination. It's actually imagination of tabla player which one they choose to play. It is also very situational. So in a fast tempo, perhaps nadhin dhindha feels much better, feels much soothing. And in a slow tempo, you want to bring the beauty of baya, which is the left drum. And therefore, you would probably like to play dhadhin dhindha, dhadhin dhindha, dhatin tinta, tetadhin dhindha. For the benefit of those who are listening to tabla solo recital for the first time, tabla is a very popular instrument, known as an accompaniment instrument. But today I'm going to play tabla solo, so actually tabla in a solo format, which means within a given rhythmic cycle, I'm going to play a lot of material inside it. Tabla has two drums. You've got right drum and the left drum. The right drum is simply known as daya. Left drum is called as baya. Very simple. But if a tabla player is left-handed, then daya actually goes to the left side. However, we still refer to it as daya and baya for the sake of understanding. As simple as that. With me on harmonium is my fellow musician, Master Hriday Bhushan. He's going to play lehra on harmonium. Harmonium is a well-known instrument. It requires no introduction at all. On lehra, he's going to play the piece, which will give me the rhythmic cycle of 16 beats. That piece is composed or based on rag Jan Sammohini. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. धिन धगन तकट तक धिन धिन गिन तक धिन तकट धात रिकट धिन ग धिन ग तिन तकन तकट तक तिन तिन गिन तक धिन तकट धात रिकट धिन ग धिन 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 धगन धगन तकट तकट तक धिन धिन गिन तक धिन धिन गिन तक धिन तक धिन तकट तकट धादरिकट धिन्नग धादरिकट धिन्नग धादरिकट धिन्नग Before I play a fast tempo, I'll play a little portion of the way tabla solo is started in other gharanas. The composition which we call is Peshkar, and that's how you start with. This composition is like this. Tridhinna, dhadhinna, dhatidha, tidha, dhadhinna, ti, dhagatha, dhinna, dhatidha, pradhatidha, dhadhinna, tridhin, dhagatha, dhinna, dhatidha, tidha, dhadhinna, ti, dhagatha, dhinna, dhatidha, pradhatidha, dhadhinna, kittakatin, kritinna, kittakatinatina, ginana, tetatinatina, ginana, tetigirana, dhadhinna, dhadha, pradhatidha, dhadhinna, tridhinna, धादिन्ना धातिद्धातिद्धाधादिन् तीधागधादिन्ना धातिद्धा कृधातिद्धाधातिन्ना तिटितिन्ना तातिन्ना तातिद्धातातिन्ना तिटिघृणानधाधिन्ना धातिद्धा कृधातिद्धाधातिन्ना I'll play a composition which is like a medley. It's a medley of compositions taken from other gharanas. And the common thing about this is it has got five different compositions, and all of them end with the phrase Dhina Gina. So I'll recite it first before I play it. धा धा धाति धा धा धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न ता ता ताति ता ताति ता के तिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न धाति धाग न धा त्रिकट धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न ताति ता के न ता त्रिकट धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग न धा त्रिकट धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न ताति ता के न ता त्रिकट धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धातिट धेतिट कतिट धेतिट धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न तातिट तितिट कतिट तितिट धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धातिट धेतिट कतिट धेतिट धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न तातिट तितिट कतिट तितिट धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न घेना तिन्न गिन्न धागे तेटे कच गजे गन धा घेना तिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न केना तिन्न गिन्न तागे तेटे कत गरी गन धा घेना तिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग धिन्न गिन्न घेना तिन्न गिन्न धागे तेटे कत गजे गन धा घेना तिन्न गिन्न धाति धाग तिन्न गिन्न के नाति नागिन तागे तेटे कत गदिगन धा हे नाति नागिन धाति धाग तिन्न तिट धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धिगिन धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाग तिन्न गिन्न धिट धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धिगिन धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाग तिन्न गिन्न धिट धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाति धिगिन धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाग तिन्न गिन्न धाग तिन्न गिन्न तिट ताग तिन्न गिन्न धाति धिगिन धाग धिन्न गिन्न धाग तिन्न गिन्न धाग तिन्न गिन्न धा I'll continue with the Banaras composition. So it's like I'm back to Banaras style of tabla solo. In this section, I'll be playing some composition which are known as baant. So baant literally means baantna or dividing. They all sound like kaida, but they're not kaida, they are actually baant, and they are usually very small as far as the combination of phrases are concerned. So it is all up to the tabla players to improvise and beautify the whole composition. And 80-90% of the composition is played in vilambit lay to allow the tabla players to take their own time to beautify it before they play double of the speed. So here we go. घिड़नग तेटे तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक तेटे घिड़नग तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक घेना धाड़ धा घिड़नग दिन तक धीरे धीरे घिड़नग तुन्ना किड़नग किड़नग तेटे तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक तेटे किड़नग दिन तक घेना धाड़ धा घिड़नग दिन तक धीरे धीरे घिड़नग तुन्ना किड़न घिड़नग तेटे तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक घना धाड़ धा घिड़नग दिन तक धीरे धीरे घिड़नग तुन्ना किड़नग किड़नग तेटे तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक तेटे घिड़नग दिन तक घना धाड़ धा घिड़नग दिन तक धीरे धीरे घिड़नग तुन्ना किड़नग In this portion of tabla solo, I'll be playing a very unique composition which is known as Darje Ki Gat. So, Darja means layers, okay, literally means layers, and here it actually means the layers of tempo. So, in this Gat, I'll be playing four different tempos and mathematically it is known as a tempo which is 3/2, 1.5 times of the original speed, then we have got double, which is 4/2, then 6/2, and finally 8/2. So it's a mix of Tisra Jati, which is known as R Lay or 3/2 speed, and Chatusra Jati, which is also known as regular speed of 2, 4, 8, 16. And using that, I'll build the layer. Dha 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 gin dha gin dha titi dhiti ti gin ti na gin ta 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 kin ta kin ta ti 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 kin ti na gin dha 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 gin dha gin dha ti ti dhiti. So I'll actually be improvising with the different layers and go up and down. Thank you. धिन धिन धा धा धिन धिन धा धा तिट तिन्ना तिट धिन धिन धा धा धिन धिन धा धा धिन धिन धा धा तिन तिन ता तिट धिन धिन धा धा धिन धिन धा धा धिन धिन धा तिट तिन्ना ना तिट धा गिन धा धा ति धा धिन धिन धा Part of my recital, I'll be playing Tintal in fast tempo, and the fast tempo is also known as Drut Lay. So this will consist of series of fixed compositions, which will end with generally with Tihai. धिन धिन धा धा तिन तिन ता तिट धिन धिन धा धगिन धाड़ धिन अगिन धगिन धा त्रिकट धगिन धा तिट घिन नाना कृत धा त्रिकट धिक तकिट घिड़ा कृधान धा धिक तकिट घिड़ान कृधान कत धगिन कत धगिन कत धगिन कत कत धा कत धगिन कत धग कत धगिन कत कत धा कत धगिन कत धगिन कत धगिन कत कत धा धिन किट धा दिन किट तक तेरे किट नग तेरे किट तक तक तेरे किट तक धा धा दिन किट धा दिन किट तक तेरे किट नग तेरे किट तक तेरे किट तक धा Composition is called Chopalli, which means it has four different tempos. Tin din da, tir din din da, teta, gata, gadi, gana, dha, tete, kata, gadi, gana, dha, teta, gata, 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 gadi, gana, dha. One more example of Chopalli. Dhan dhekit dha tere kit dhekit kit tere kit dhe tete kat gadi dhan dhekit dha tere kit dhekit kit tere kit dhe tete kat gadi gan dha kat dha dhan dhekit dha tere kit dhekit kit tere kit dhe tete kat gadi धा कत धा धा न धिकट धा त्रिकट धिकट कत धिकट कत गति गन धा कत धा da din din da 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 din din 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 धगत 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 There are flurry of composition which starts from Dhagatite Dhagate, Dhagatite. So I'll recite few of them. Dhagatite 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 Krathatite Dhagatite Gadigina Nagatite Kathite Dhagite Dhana Dhana Dha Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha Kathite Dhagite Dhana Dhana Dha Dhagatite 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 Krathatite Dhagatite Gadigina Nagatite Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha Dhagatite 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 Krathatite Dhagatite Gadigina Nagatite Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha Kathite Dhagina Dhana Dhana Dha with a Ganesh Paran. And I just recite it. That is it, because when you recite it, it is beautiful to hear. Dindin dadha, dindin dadha, dindin. Gana, naam, ganapati, ganesh, lambodar, soh, bhuja, char, ik, dant, chandrama, lalat, raj, brahma, vishnu, महेश तारद ध्रुपद गाव अति विचित्र गणनाथ आज मृदंग बजा धट धरात धर धर कृधा दिन 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 नागे 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 धन धन तिन तिन ताके नाना तधिगन धिग धिग दिन दिन दिनग दिनग धा कृधान कृतक धारा न तारान धा कृतक धारान तारान कटक धारान तारान धा in the last section of my tabla solo recital, I'll play taal called Char Taal Ki Sawari, which is 11 beats rhythmic cycle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, Dhin, Tere Kete Dhin, Na, Tun, Na, Kat, Ta, Dhi, Na, Dhin, Tere Kete Dhin, Na, Tun, Na, Kat, Ta, Dhi, Na, कता घेना कृतकदी कृतकता कृतकदी कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा तिर कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा तिर कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा कता घेना कृतकदी कृतकता कृतकदी कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा तिर कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा तिर कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा कता घेना कृतकदी कृतकता कृतकदी कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा तिर कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा तिर कृतकता ते टेकते थाकड़ा अंधा
Thank you.
For listening to us so patiently, I'll end this recital with a beautiful Banaras Gharana Chakradar Tihai, which is in 11 beats. And after that, I'll just do a bit of improvisation in Banarasi style and finish my recital. Thank you so much for listening so patiently. Kada 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 k